I want you to take a good look around you, Clay. You're creating jobs, you're saving companies. You own half of this city. Will you
say when? Hey.
We're engaged to be married.
Okay, you got your whole life ahead of you.
Do I?
Come on in. Not out. When I open up your chest, it is a very real possibility that you will die right here on this table.
As soon as you get out, I'll be right here.
Go ahead and count back from 10 for me, will you?
10, 9, 8, 7.
Is he good to go?
Sleeping like a baby.
Am I supposed to be asleep right now?
Everyone ready to get started here?
I can still hear you.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Wait, something's wrong.
What's the matter?
I don't know if I can do this.
Do not get paranoid. Let's inject the heart, put it in, and end this thing, okay?
Wait, what?
He's worth $500 million. What is the problem?
Oh my God. They're trying to kill me. This isn't happening.
This is just my imagination, that's all.
What the hell's going on in here?
Everything's fine. You shouldn't be in here.
Don't trust him, he's lying to you.
I am so sorry.
You're not gonna die.
I don't think you'll be needing that umbrella.
You never know.
They live a life others only dream of. No limits. No boundaries.
What?
You think you're the only one?
Freedom comes with a price.
There's something you're not telling me. If you don't want to tell me everything, that's fine. Just don't lie to me.
You think you can just jump all over the place and nothing's gonna happen? But they've noticed.
Don't run.
I just want to ask you some questions. You think you could go on like this forever? Living like this with no consequences? There are always consequences.
What did you tell him? What did you tell him? What, into the war?
There are 16,800 magazines in this country. But only one calls itself the in-flight magazine of Air Force One. And that's the thrill of working at the New Republic. This kid, he hacked his way into a company called Juked Micronics and posted the salary of every Juked employee on Juked's website, saying the big bad bionic boy has been here, baby. I want a trip to Disney World.
It's funny.
Why didn't you get this?
don't know.
Do you have phone numbers for all your sources on the hack haven't piece?
Could somebody let's do some kind of follow-up story?
I called all the hackers I know, asking if any had heard of a hacker by the name of Big Bad Bionic Boy. Nothing.
He's made some pretty serious charges.
This looks very suspicious to me.
I'm increasingly beginning to believe that I've been duped.
The New Republic's snobbiest rag in the business and gets completely snowed.
Have you thought about the impact this might have?
If you fire him, people will leave.
I go, Chuck, why didn't you back me up? He goes, I'm sorry, Steve. I gotta protect the magazine.
There are political considerations.
The Young Conservatives piece. Was that true?
This wasn't an isolated incident. He handed us fiction after fiction, and we printed them all as fact.
What you're telling me is impossible.
If he were a stranger to you, you'd dig and you'd bury him.
But there is one thing in the story that checks out.
What's that?
There does appear to be a state in the Union named Nevada.
Hayden Christensen.
You're my editor. You're supposed to support me.
Peter Sarsgaard.
This thing blows. There isn't going to be a magazine anymore.
I didn't do anything wrong. You saw my notes. Everything was in there.
They're going to have all this, too.
I didn't do anything wrong.
I really wish you'd stop saying that.
Shattered Glass.
I just want you to tell me the truth.
To the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force. You believe it's this boy?
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. I sense much fear in you.
The Council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. They want to know what he's up to.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
Me? A master?
You're on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
Obi-Wan and the Council don't trust me.
It's very dangerous putting them together. I don't think the boy can handle it. I don't trust him.
What's bothering you?
It was a dream. Like the ones I used to have about my mother, just before she died.
And?
And it was about you.
You must break through the fog of lies the Jedi have created around you.
I know there are things about the Force that they're not telling me.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
Is it possible to learn this power?
Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will be able to save your wife from a certain danger.
Something's happening. I'm not the Jedi I should be. I want more. I found a way to save you. I won't lose you, Padme.
You're under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate. Do what must be done. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
Anakin has turned to the dark side. I am becoming more powerful than any Jedi has ever dreamed of.
I must find him.
You're going to kill him, aren't you? You're a good person, don't do this. I love you.
Liar!
This is the end for you, my master.
You are chosen one!
George, come on and have a seat.
How's your wife?
When we divorced, she was very, very angry.
You are inconsiderate and absolutely devoid of emotion.
You're the most beautiful woman I have ever known.
What?
She married. What was he?
He buys and sells the world.
Go give your dad a hug.
Are your hands clean?
Right. And your son?
Hostile.
I'll hate you for the rest of my life.
Think of it as a family tradition.
George, we're letting you go.
Been here 20 years.
It's too long.
You're right. I'm going to tear down the shack and build the house.
You've been saying that for 20 years.
I want Sam for the summer.
I'm not going.
George.
Sam is spending the summer with me. He can hate me. You can hate me. That's it.
Can I hate you too?
You can do anything you want. You live in a garage, and I'll take a shower in the middle of the yard.
Come over to my house whenever you want.
Finally tearing down this pile of junk.
Oh, hey, George.
Guess how many low-income apartments the city approved for this lot?
Could you hand me a towel? I'm getting out.
Why are you so uptight? I'm coming in.
I was here 6 years, and I only hated two.
Which two?
First, because I wasn't sure you really loved me, and the last, because I wasn't sure I really loved you.
I'm going to build something I can be proud to give you. Build this house with me. You're wrong about that first year.
I've been wrong a lot in my life.
How do you become something that you're not?
What are you now?
I'm nothing.
The thing about me being the most beautiful person, what was that? I need to know.
You're trying to get me to like you?
I was trying to get you to love me. Change can be so slow that you don't know that your life is better or worse until it is. It happened to me.
Life as a house.
Your father and I discussed this before he died, and he agreed.
Agreed to what?
You should marry me.
Lorenzo's a gambler, a winner. This time he's won against the wrong person.
You're next.
Jabino Della Rata, a really bad loser.
I want him dead.
I am here to marry Pampinea Anastasia.
What?
I will kill any man who tries to stop.
What?
How many potential husbands do you have right now?
Three.
And which one do you want?
I love only Lorenzo.
An angel straight from heaven. Beautiful. We should take off his clothes to see if he's broken any bones.
We're all virgins here.
Yes, but some are more virgin than others.
Alyssa!
You're always too...
Too what?
Too beautiful. Too everything. Always out of reach.
Every day I see you. Every day. Every night.
Della Rata! You shit!
Run, Lorenzo.
Sex.
Clean him up.
I love the feel of it in my hand. Don't you mind?
Live.
I am dead! Shake down!
Oh, I love to stroke him.
Dino,
what do you think you're doing with that cow?
Lorenzo!
You'll never have sex with me as long as you live.
Get me there!
And tradition.
God, I've never seen one before.
Let's take a closer look. That's very small.
Virgin territory.
Don't look down.